Ladies and gentlemen, we're starting our approach into Seattle in a preparation for our arrival. We need to prepare the cabin. We're going to come through at this time and collect service items, newspapers for recycling, anything you do not want to take off with you. If you could hand that to us, we'd be more than happy to collect it. As we pass through the cabin, please return your tray tables to their upright lock position. Laptop computers now need to go back under the seat in front of you. I've been informed that we're parking at the C Concourse main terminal today. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Seattle. Our arrival time is 12:37. Please continue to keep your seatbelt fastened and leave your bags under the seat until after the seatbelt sign is turned off above you. Once it's been turned off, that's your indication you can release belts, collect personal belongings, be careful opening up the overheads. For those of you that left a bag on the cart, plain sight as you boarded the aircraft, when you step off the aircraft here in Seattle, proceed to the stop sign. The stop sign will be out the front of the aircraft, and wait at that location. They will bring your carry-out bag to you. If you're making a connecting flight and you've checked a bag at the ticket counter, your bag will transfer over to your flight for you. We're parking at the C Concourse main terminal. Make sure you check departure monitors for any last-minute gate changes that might have occurred. If you are staying in Seattle and have checked a bag, you'll find that baggage claim.